Here goes nothing!
Victory will be ours!
What's yours is mine! Else once.
I'm starving. Give me fresh misery to feed on before I waste away. Come, despair for me.
doing? Leave that poor man alone!
Fresh meat. And delivered right to my door, no less. The Dark One is a benevolent master indeed. His return has filled me with a power greater than ever before. And he will bring about such suffering that I will feast for an eternity. Not that I haven't been enjoying the meal at hand, of course. This one's misery has sated my hunger for many a delicious year, ever since his kingdom fell.
Surely not. Erwin! A great man, and a fine warrior too, and, most importantly of all, your father.
This one's misery is just exquisite. His kingdom ruined, his family gone, betrayed, dying alone. Which is why I've been drawing out his torture for so long. But even the most fabulous feasts must come to an end. It is time to move on to the next course. How does your despair compare, I wonder? Hold still while I sample its delights.
Let's go! Why don't I show you how it's done?
Are you ready for this? Is there anything I can do to help?
Witness the power of a true disciple!
Need a little help?
Hmm.
your nightmares are over.
Chin up, lassie!
Thank you.
Oh! win again.
Where am I? Wait. Those eyes. I'd know them anywhere. Son. Is it really you? It was you who saved me, wasn't it?
You're back. You're back to your old self at last.
Eleanor?
Our son has freed you. Despair no longer holds you captive. You are free to join me after all these years.
I am, my love. I am.
My dear son, my darling boy, many hardships await you, many trials lie ahead, but you must not stray from your path. You must not falter. Let the light of hope, the light inside you, be your guide. And remember, we will always watch over you. Farewell, my darling. I love you so much.
Goodbye, my little one. Goodbye, Erwin. I hope both of you find peace at last.
Now then, laddie.
Darling.
Hello.
Yes.
What's up?